underwater chasing after small fish. Those tall white birds with the yellow beaks, those are American egrets, also called a great white egret. Now, with the pelicans, you'll notice a couple of different color variations in them. That's going to have to do with their age. When the pelicans first hatch, you notice they're a pretty much completely white color. Once they reach the juvenile stage, they'll be completely brown with the exception of a white belly. And then the mature pelicans will be at least 3 years old, those are the ones that have the white heads and necks. This time of year, the mature pelicans are going to have that little bitty